All right. Sorry about that. I wiped my face. I have to remember not to do things like that. But anyway, this is Timeless V, and we are playing No Place Like Home this morning. It would have been Alive Alive this morning, but I don't use my own switch. And they wanted information that I didn't feel comfortable putting into that switch, so I have to set up a new my account on my own switch for Timeless V. But with all that said, if you enjoy playing video game or watching me play video games, please like and subscribe and leave me comments if you want to, that I really enjoy them and I do read them. And let's get into it. We're trying to get all those different things done. House is coming together slowly but surely. This is still a locked door. I don't know when it will be unlocked. And we have an inventory full of stuff. Some of the tunnels have been actually opened up. Well, I don't feel comfortable putting any more stuff in that than I got in there. See what we need for next upgrade. One beat out of three. I need some more on beats. Beats. All right, this one I can do. What is it? Trash cleaner thing. as extract. Anything else you got for me? No, I don't. That's berry picking. I don't have it. Need more beets. Beets. His biggest thing will be beets. Something with the drill. Power swing. Okay. Green bell peppers for that. Follows, I do have not enough preserves. All right, let's go. Until they are done. All right, peppers, where are peppers? I need beets as well. Here's beets. One bell pepper. Let me look in the other place. I planted stuff. I don't know what they be doing at night around here, but I was coughing like crazy last night, nose running and everything. And in the morning, just got a raw throat. No coughing. And I know some kind of irritant in the air. I'ma empty this garden is what I'ma do it as much as I can and then reseed it. Not quite enough. Deserves. All right. See what they need. Damn, pick these trees. Should it be completely out of preserves, really? We're close to it. Alright, weed is the only thing I don't got on me. Something lit up over here. Where was it? Right here. Inventory must be full. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Scratching my forehead. See what I can get next. Next. And this is berry picking gloves. Of need, I think they all about the same. And the last Harden Drill 3, need more preserves and big backpack, the number 3 backpack, and what I need here. I also need more preserves. All right. The team preserves ain't gonna get it. Oh, let me reseed that. I got armor. If I should have been. The tree here. I still need olives for stuff. And I didn't want to use up all my olives. Hollow tree, I only get one of them. Need to plant more. Let's see. Got tomatoes there. I need some more of these planted. More carrots. Melons. Garlic. cranberries. In no spot. That in here for now. She can love this garden. Tomatoes in the sea cranberry. We had to check that greenhouse. I swore I put some in here, I guess I did. Let me see what I need before I go. Putting everything in there. Of a whole line that's not planted. Here, let me see. These are trees. I do need to plant some more olive trees. Tea. I don't remember anybody asking for tea. I didn't put some peppers in there. All right, let's see what else we can upgrade. You have to read it. Harden Drill 3. What else? About to max you out, Mr. Rudy. Let's see. Two things. What's this? Finish up my olives. Boom. Wing. And let's see the last thing, which I ain't got enough preserves for. With Mr. Rudy Rudy. I need some more preserves. Alright, let me go plant some olive trees too. This ain't that wrong with putting a couple of trees in this field. Couple of olive trees there. Is there anything cheap you got? Hey, you don't got nothing cheap. Out here and put some more olive trees out. What is this dwarf to? Oh, this is underground. toilet. Okay. It's interesting. What is that? Hard to believe I was never down here before. It's pretty clean in there. Only a suitcase. So it seems like I was in there before. And something the suitcase must have unlocked later. It's pretty clean there. Is this door? It's the empty room. I'm going to take some of the jump back. See what's in here. Peaches. No, I'm pretty decent with getting these things upgraded. A lot of red foxes over there. Let me see if he got anything I could get. They usually want a lot more preserves than what I got. Alright. Almost able to get this pigsty upgrade. Alright, for the most part, I need more puzzles. Inventory's full. All right. Thank you. is this? Planter. Her parent. All right, let's see. Where will I put this at? If I can put it here. What's in here? This bunch is a gem. Stashed it and forgot it. A decorative crane. Can go over here by this stuff. I wonder what the recycler giving. I never use it. So this guy never upgraded anything, looks like. Need mayo for him, and I need jelly, or whatever that is. Goat back there, which they have. Let me see if I can possibly finish off Rudy Rudy. I look like Rudy Rudy is done. Thank you for your service, Mr. Rudy. Can't fit there. All right, let's see. Rudy Rudy is done. After this, after a check, got his name, Mark, I think. Then I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I might check Harold as well. Actually, we can get that. Get that, can't get that because I don't got wheat on me. You have wheat, just don't have it on me. Let's start from this end. Thirteen preserves, that ain't gonna get nothing. So I am almost done also with Harold. No, not Harold. Mark stuff. I just got to make the stuff Mark and me. All right, what is this? I need corn, which I got zero corn. What's up? Zero corn. Of course. I got eggs, but they ain't on me. All right, I got berries, but no preserves. All right. Slowly but surely getting through these upgrades. I do need to make them as well, the ones that need to be made. Let me see if I can make any of the upgrades that I got. I don't even remember what they was now. Last of this, don't got enough. I need some more of these things here. Let me see. I'm gonna change what these robots are searching for. That will help. Not to mention these, they pick up that stuff too. You ran all back there. Run all the way on the other side. Right. All right, I believe I did my time today. Did get some things upgraded. Our biggest downfall is not enough preserves. But anyway, if you enjoy watching me play No Place Like Home or any of the other games, ask that you like and subscribe. I will try to get Live Alive done again soon. I probably will have to start from the beginning because I gotta use my own Switch instead of using someone else's. So I have to set up Timeless V's profile there. But anyway, as I was saying, if you enjoy, like and subscribe. And I will see you next time. Bye-bye.